is coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close. You haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent
too. Definitely new kind. All right, let's get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, keep the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. We're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
New Hope, hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Attached.
taking this. Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
Still check it out. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been Howard Storm, when they attacked the Locust Underground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. Let's see what's in that train. Shit! Dad, we're not alone! Carrier!
We don't have a lot of room to move in here!
And note to self, dark tunnels, maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it into Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Get out here. I'll boost you. Well, that was interesting.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be, as interesting?
At this point, I'd say high.
Cover navigation.
Shipping depot? A lab out in the middle of nowhere? What the hell is this?
I gotta admit, even I'm at a loss.
Well, hopefully not for long. Let's get you some answers.
Another gate. That's an old cox.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
Okay. here.
Huh. Encrypted? To get through this, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff. I'll steer.
You know, I'm starting to think the cog maybe has a secret or two it doesn't want getting out.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
Well, call me, if you're into fixer-uppers.
I'll take that.
Man, whoever lived here is long.
Beyond that break, we're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. Then got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Bill, Down here.